Okay, mga kabis, good morning. Dito naman si Daddy Joe sa Ayala Police. Meron tayong pupuntang Anime Fair Circus. So, from September 8 to 15 siya. Dito sa main exhibition hall ng Ayala Police. So, ano makikita natin dito? So, there's a lot of people here na mga costumes na anime, of course. And then you also can see there the different toys and collectibles. There's the anime, t-shirts, shoes, bags, toys, everything. And there's an okay, naglalakad lang tayo dito, mga kapis. And karamihan ng mga dito, mga kabataan, of course, yun yung mga mahilig sa anime. Sa anime, if you don't know, yun yung mga animated characters in Japanese. So, mga cartoon sa anime, manga, all those are all from Japanese culture. And so, a lot of young people here, yeah, selling some t-shirts, and these are some of the t-shirts. And then of course they had like an anime and manga like fashion show earlier as a stage, and di natin abutan yun, but ito lang medyo ano na to, tapos na yung events, so people just going around and purchasing yung mga toys niya and collectibles. So, pwede pa kayo mahabol, mga kapis. At yung mahabol kayo, yung makikita. Okay, mga kabis, dito yung mga ibang display dito. Ayan, mga anime gunpla. Ayan, so mga hirag sa mga magbubuo ng mga toys. Ayan, tapos meron pa sila mga keychains. And, ayan, so both young and old makita natin dito sa Anime Cine Fair. So they also have this, I think this might be Funko Pop pa yan. So please comment below kung ano siya. Oh, by the way, mga kabis, big shout out to Bike Tayo. So sabi niya, i-shout out ko siya. So Bike Tayo, ito is Daddy Joe, shouting out to you. Okay, so hopefully you watch the video. And please subscribe also to Bike Tayo sa YouTube. So, ikot pa rin tayo. So, nakita natin different sa One Piece. Meron pa rin Godzilla. So, any character ng anime. So, they are also selling swords. Medyo mahal yung swords, ah. Heard yung mga 1,500 siya. So, there's some of those that joined the costume contest. So, yan, they're all around. So, pumikit kayo mga katuwa, mga kabataan to, ano, this, very, very animated sila, very enthusiastic, and very colorful ang kanilang mga buhay. Okay, yan, ito mga DC Comics. Yan, si Batman there. Yan, dami pa mga dito natin dito ng abis. So, samahan nyo ko, ikot pa tayo. Okay, ito naman. Oh, yan. Mga Funko Pop na naman yan. Ayan, so collectibles to. Highly collectibles. So for different anime and not only anime, may mga cartoons rin dito. There, oh. Manga characters din. Okay, of Mario Brothers. Oh, that is Capcom naman. Ayan, so yun yung makita natin dito. Okay, ito naman mga ibang makita natin dito. Ayan, oh, mga 10 to 12 inches na mga life-size dolls. And you have other, ayan, so mga other anime characters, collectibles. So, nakita ko yung mga presyo nila, very expensive ah, from 1,000 to 5,000, depending on the size of course. And then, some of the bigger ones can go up to 20,000 to 30,000. So, this is really quite expensive hobby, mga kabis. Anyway, for those who are interested, hopefully makahabol pa kayo sa Yala Feliz. So, ito yung sa main exhibit hall area nila. Yung pinaka-main hall nila. Not, I'm sure meron pa may ibang events, activities. Okay? So, ito na si Buddy ko, magpapaalam na for today's video. So, again, enjoy life, start a hobby, be a hobby. Okay, and don't forget to subscribe, share, and like Pandemic Hobbies TV. Have a good day. Alright. Ingat kayo. Bye-bye. Subscribe, share, and like to your friends.